one of them damn trolls. And I got the number. Told you they fans. I'm reporting them to the police. Soon as I get done. I'm not finna keep fucking with me over some internet shit, bro. Fucking weird as a bitch. No, it wasn't paid for. I wasn't gonna set it if it was paid for anyway. Then they had the nerve to use my ex name. Hey. Y'all steady coming, bro. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. I don't got time for this shit, bro. I don't got time for this shit. Y'all need to find y'all something to do. I feel better when motherfuckers leave me the fuck alone. Other shit to worry about. I don't do shit to nobody. Motherfuckers stay coming up here fucking with me. I'm an Aries. No, I'm not a Taurus. don't know. Shit else no more on this app. Ain't nobody asking for no money, you dumbass bitch. Who asked for some motherfucking money, bro? Who asked for some motherfucking money? That's what I really want to know. Who asking for some money, bro? Damn, bro. Y'all fucking annoying, bro. Motherfucking Cash App, and what about it? The fuck is my motherfucking Cash App problem? And I hate people, bro. If you not gonna pull up for real, bro, if... This is why I don't like people right here. This is why I don't like humans. This is why I don't like humans. I try to be nice. I try to ignore these ignorant ass, dumb ass people. But now y'all done took it there, bro. Y'all done took it there. Leave me the fuck alone, bro. If you not own shit, just leave me the fuck alone. I don't fuck with you. I don't like you. Like, what the fuck, bro? Leave me the fuck alone. This my page. Y'all don't run this page. If you want to run this page, take the page down. If you want to run the page, report the page. Take the page down since you want to run the page so fucking much. Since you pressed about my page. Since you pressed about what the fuck I do on my motherfucking platform. Damn. Thank y'all for the gifts. message me on Instagram. Or I'm gonna put it up when I get off. I don't even want to do my makeup. I don't know why I even sat here and did all this shit. Some people don't deserve to see my pretty ass face anyway. I don't even know why I even wasted my time doing this shit. I wish TikTok had a little voice thing. Don't TikTok got that little voice thing where you just Ricky just to get off the camera, cause I know they got the thing where you could just hear the voice. Somebody else did it. You just hear somebody else's voice instead of seeing their face. No, I'm not talking about the green screen. Hey. My Instagram beat by Shayla. I don't even want to do my makeup no more. I don't know why I keep getting on here. I can't live my life. Look, I'm trying to live my life and it's a problem. How somebody else hurt because somebody else living their truth? Somebody else in their feelings because somebody else living in their truth. How you mad because somebody doing what they want to do with their platform? Then they try to make it seem like I'm doing something wrong when all I do on here is be my motherfucking self. I don't get on here for nobody else. I get on here for me. I don't want no attention. I'm not asking for no attention. I get on here, do my makeup, have a little bit of conversations. That's it. I'm black on Instagram.